Hey, it's Chris from ROE Dental Laboratory, and I know we've been discussing a little bit about Grammetry and how this works. It's a great new service from us using an awesome technology for a direct to multi-unit abutment connection between your immediate load prosthetic and of course your final, using only your intraoral scanner. So it's a great, great service. I wanna kind of talk about the differences between the Grammetry solution we have with OptiSplint and the Photogrammetry solution. So we've kind of broken it down to six different areas of consideration. The first and foremost, the most important, is your implant position and accuracy, that connection to the multi-unit abutment. You wanna make sure it's nice and passive. So Photogrammetry, very high level precision as we've seen. Now with Grammetry, same thing, it's a direct to multi-unit abutment connection with the scan bodies, that these special scan bodies we have in the OptiSplint, and we're gonna use just your intraoral scanner. Now, we have five or six scanners out there that are kind of approved. We wanna make sure, let's have a discussion and let us know what intraoral scanner you have prior to trying our Grammetry solution. Now, as far as application, now with Photogrammetry, as you know, or maybe you don't know, you have your Photogrammetry scanner, and the only use of that is to get the positioning of the multi-unit abutments. That's it. That's all that can do. It can't scan the mouth, can't take any pictures. So there's a very limited application with that, because again, it does one thing, gets you your MUA positioning. With Grammetry, there's multiple uses of this solution. So number one, of course, you're gonna get that multi-unit abutment positioning, you know, perfectly aligned with your intraoral scanner only. Again, no expensive equipment to purchase for this. The nice thing about Grammetry is you will also get a means to give us a verified model, whether you pour up that model, or again, if you don't wanna do any lab work, a lot of doctors don't wanna deal with that, you can just send us the OptiSplint and it'll be looted together as part of the overall application. Send us that, we make a verified model from that. There's a verification jig built in. So again, we can verify your passivity of your final zirconia with this. It's a very nice solution. Learning curve. So with Photogrammetry, of course, you have your expensive equipment, and there's a learning curve with that. There's a training maybe you have to go through, teaching different staff members how to use that. With Grammetry, it's scan bodies. We've all used scan bodies. If we're in the digital world, we all use them. We know how to use them. Screw them right into the multi-unit abutment and scan away. So very, very simple, small learning curve there. So next, we wanna talk a little bit about the upkeep, and with your Photogrammetry scanner, there is a continuous upkeep. Again, with any kind of technology, of course, there's upkeep with that. With Grammetry, it's very simple. There's scan bodies. There's no upkeep with that. You just wanna make sure you have enough scan bodies for that patient for the day of surgery. Screw them in, connect them together with some metal mesh, scan it, and you're done. Send that to us, and we're gonna make a model and get you on your way to a nice final restoration. And if you have multiple offices, do you wanna buy Photogrammetry scanners for all your offices? The answer is probably no. We don't. Who wants to spend that much money? But with Grammetry and our OptiSplint, it's about this big. And there's of course pieces in here, but this is it. You can take this anywhere. So to go from operatory to operatory, or you know, throughout different offices, if you have those, very easy. Again, with just the scan bodies themselves. Availability, that's a big one. Now with Photogrammetry scanners, been very hard to get them into your office. They've been on back order for a long time. I'm sure someday they'll be available and very easy to get, but right now, to get in that solution, you're waiting a while. Grammetry or OptiSplint available right now. We can get these out to your office as soon as possible. Give us an order and we will get them to you, and you can start doing Grammetry right away. And then of course, cost. Everyone knows the Photogrammetry scanners are pretty darn expensive. It's a great solution, expensive solution. Grammetry is 1% of the cost. It's a very, very low cost, low maintenance product, and again, available right now. So please get a hold of us. Let's talk a little bit more about Grammetry and the solution we have for you guys. If there's any questions, leave them down in the comments section. We'll get back to you right away. Also check us out on our website. We have a full section on Grammetry and all the ins and outs of it. And then also please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos just like this. Thank you.